Tomorrow, a funeral will be held for Joe Jaeger in the River City Ballroom at Mardi Gras World. The well-known businessman passed away earlier this week after a car crash. Visitation will begin at 10 in the morning with a service starting at 1. Jaeger was 77. And one week